context of trying to promote Filipino, you know, Filipino or, you know, our palates, our taste buds, our culture, I now take what I learned abroad, but at the same time, now I have the Philippines at heart. So I think the future of Filipino food is really going to extend globally if we continue to, you know, take it, always never forget, you know, our roots and where we come from. So we take it as we cook, you know, as we learn new things. It's super important that we always remember it.